Tubing Mindset has completely changed my relationship with food. Before starting the Tubing Mindset, I was on my third postpartum journey. And prior to the Tubing Mindset, I had lost over 50 pounds from my second pregnancy. And I knew how to lose weight. I had been successful before, but for whatever reason with this third postpartum journey, I was stuck. I was getting into a restrict and binge cycle. So I would restrict some foods for myself, which I knew would help me lose weight, and I would restrict. And as soon as the week was up, I would binge on the weekends. And so I would, any progress that I had previously made, I would gain all back. So I was really not in the mindset of being able to lose weight and keep it off. And it started to really affect me, and I felt like I was never gonna lose the baby weight, which just kind of set me on a downward spiral. So when I was asked to be in the Tubing Mindset test group, of course I jumped right into it, and I have been doing the Tubing Mindset life, living the Tubing Mindset life, because it's a lifestyle, for about 5 months, and I've lost 18 pounds, and I feel amazing, and I don't ever feel restricted. And I think that is the biggest thing that this program has given me, is the food freedom, and that relationship that I have with food is healthy, and I don't feel like I have to say no to things if I don't want to say no to them. And it's just given me this whole new life to live that I just want to invite everybody along with, because I know that it's going to help them. There's no more dieting ever, you know, and I don't have the guilt of feeling like I have to get a workout in, or I skipped a workout yesterday, I have to do a double. There's freedom in that I can just do whatever makes me happy, whatever gives me joy. And I think when you're living your happiest, best, most joyful life, then everything just comes into, everything just gets better, and you just become a happier person, and you start attracting people who want to be happier around you. And it is just almost like this domino effect. It's been quite a journey, and I'm really excited for everybody to come along on this journey, because I know it is going to change so many lives, just like it has changed mine. Love all your life. A TV Mindset test group participant, and I actually had my son while I was in the test group. He is 5 weeks old. I was actually part of the audit group in the very beginning, and I was super stressed out about the amount of weight that I was going to gain throughout my pregnancy. I ended up gaining 40 pounds throughout the last 9 months, and knowing that I was going to have a C-section and not be able to work out for 6 to 8 weeks was terrifying to me. After losing 176 pounds with Beachbody for the last 3.5 years. So I had gained the 40 pounds, and I literally started to be mindset in the hospital about 13 hours after I had given birth by C-section to my son. And I am 5 weeks post C-section, and I am 30 pounds down already from the 40 that I gained. It has been such a huge change, game changer. It's been super easy to follow. I still go out to dinner with my family of 6 of us. I am a twin mom. I have PCOS. I have one ovary. All of my children have been fertility babies except for this guy. And I love to be mindset. It has really been such a game changer for me, for my family. It's been super easy for me to whip up meals for my kids and not feel like I have to do something different for myself. So I will tell you to give it a try, because it will change your complete mindset and change everything that you think that you have known and figured out about weight loss, because it is just a complete changer in life.
When the Tubing Mindset came into my life, it was a blessing in disguise, because I spent the tail end of 2016 and all of 2017 trying to figure out what was the root of the problem that had caused me to gain 30 pounds in a little over a year and lead to severe joint pain and inflammation and fatigue. I was beyond frustrated, and it seemed like everything that I had used to get healthy and stay fit and maintain a healthy weight no longer worked. I tried new things and it kept failing, and it seemed like no matter what I did, I kept putting on weight. And when every test came back showing that I was healthy. And when I examined what I was doing and found that it was in line with what other people were doing and getting great results, it left me feeling very disappointed, frustrated, and depressed. And really starting out 2018 being 30 pounds overweight after declaring 2017 to be my healthiest and happiest year was very defeating. When the 2B mindset came, I was at the end of my rope. I was praying for a miracle, and I wanted to believe that this was going to be the thing that helped me get through the struggle and get past this pain and the depression that I had been living with. And as much as I wanted to believe that it was going to be the thing that worked, I was also so skeptical because I had led myself to believe that my body was broken, that this was just the way life was going to be. And so it took a lot of trust and faith and trusting the process, trusting Alana, and really deciding to try something new.
I have an autoimmune disorder called polycystic ovarian syndrome. And one of the biggest challenges of my journey was that I was told because I have polycystic ovarian syndrome, otherwise known as PCOS, it would be hard for me to always lose weight. It just would be hard. And I went with that mindset of this is just gonna always be hard for me. I may not be meant to be one of those, you know, more fit, you know, people, although I really truly wanted to be. And so I continued to work hard on my journey, work out, follow plans. I've been a part of other test groups, and it wasn't until I was introduced to the 2B mindset that everything has completely changed for me on a nutritional level.
I am so excited for 2B mindset to launch and everyone to be able to get their hands on this. It is a complete game changer for us. It is the missing link that we have been waiting for. I am a postpartum mama. I struggle with binge eating, and it is so flexible and it is so easy for anyone to follow. Not having certain foods you have to eat at certain times or certain foods that you can't eat at all. It is a complete mind change, and you will be amazed at the results of this program. Alana always says, lose weight happily and keep it off for good, and that is what I have done with 2B Mindset. I'm in a lamp to light my world.